Hey.
You, if you have to get through the grill and fold your beef like